backpack's main wash on the upcycle. I'm going on holiday in a week or two, so I want to get all the outdoor stuff washed and dried. It only does 30 degree and 800 on backpacks on that smart touch cycle. It's quite absorbent if you look. I don't know if you can see the water there. I thought it would have been a lot sudsier with it being like a waterproof thing. I don't know what it's going to do now, it's on the backpack, so I don't think I've used it much dishwash. Wincing phrase. Thank you. That's not bad for a Winston phrase. Struggling to rotate now. Usually does when it's high water level and there's this sort of stuff in. Is it struggling? Fairly sudsy on the winds rather than the main wash. More sudsy on the winds than the main wash dish, you know. I'm not sure if it spins on this. Might spin. That's a pretty paladin, that. That red thing's inside the backpack. That's pretty cool. That's just jumped by 8 minutes, that roundabout. It's last Winston. It'll fill up again. This is when it will struggle to rotate when it goes a bit higher the water level. 5 minutes left. I'm not sure if that will decrease its time or go up. I don't know. It's coming up to the final spin. Come on. See what happens. That's a pretty pattern, that. Thank you. That's just in time for my storage ending as well. I'm going to have to stop the video in a minute when that stops spinning as well as my storage has ended. Ending. Don't forget to subscribe. That's been the backpack swash. Hopefully I won't have to put it on an additional spin, but it all looks good, as you can see. There we go.